fought mud crabs more fearsome than you.
Thank you. Well done. Those creatures were an affront to all life, and they have paid the price for their actions. Take this ring and go with my blessing.
Citizen.
It's an honor to finally meet you. When I heard you were in town, I just had to send for your help. Your reputation precedes you. Oh, allow me to introduce myself. I am Seradur. Likewise. Sorry to send Gillen's wife to get you in that manner, but it seems safer if we weren't seen on the streets right now. If you'll come with me. Splendid. Watch your step. I'm Silben Dolavas.
I'm honored by your presence.
Welcome. You're now in the sanctuary of the Order of the Virtuous Blood. We are, for lack of a better word, I'm sure you are familiar with these Alas, we are but three old. Our goal is to root out the vampire. It's come to the Order's attention that Temple District resident. That's where you come in. A few nights ago, I was roaming. I rushed into the back garden to find Roland struggling with a woman he'd been... He threw his lover to the ground. I hid for a while and then returned. That's when I realized... I would start by searching his home. He hasn't been there for days. His home is located in the Temple District. Vampires are nasty creatures. You may ask Gillen Norvallo. Who knows? My knowledge is... Roland was always a quiet man. It's said that the bite of a vampires are...
How can I be... Roland was very much the loner. He never... They say a thief actually... A vampire cannot exist. Be ever vigilant, vampires.
Good to see you. I'm Sylvan.
What is it, citizen?